North Point Ministries' mission is to lead people into a growing relationship with Jesus Christ. So Sunday after Sunday after Sunday, we build the trust of people that attend our churches.
Well, you can't have ministry without trust. And I'd like to think that maybe our digital footprint kind of plays a part in that. Because if our websites are not trustworthy, you have no idea what hangs in the balance of one user interaction.
There's just a profound amount on the line when a person pulls out their phone and says, I'm going to give some money to this organization.
When we ask a person to give, if it doesn't work, it's a really big deal to us. It undermines and erodes that confidence and trust they have in us as an organization. We really want technology partners that understand that, and so that's ultimately why we chose to go with Pushpay.
We decided to choose, you know, somebody who is already excellent at what they do instead of pioneering and maybe not doing as good a job.
The app has been so easy to use that in just the month of June, we have 300 more people sign up for recurring giving using the Pushpay app than the month before.
It's quick, it honors my time, and it's thorough. And then it's out of my way, and I can go on with my life.
Pushpay has changed the way that I give. I know in the past it was really hard for me to set up my recurring giving. It's a whole lot easier now.
That was the kind of innovation, that thinking that I wanted, and that's what we're looking for in partners.
I'm all about technology removing barriers and removing obstacles for people to take next steps.
Once someone's inspired, get out of their way.